Now moving on, Marine Boy Park Tae-hwan is headed to Australia to get a start on training for the 2014 Asian Games. His management announced that he'll head to Brisbane on the 11th for an 8-week intensive training session with coach Michael Bull. The goal will be to get back into top swimming shape as he looks ahead to the 17th Asiad opening in mid-September.